Mr. Fiber says, good day to you. Want to fiber up your diet and fiber up your probiotics, which are your gut friends? Let me introduce the products to you. Here we have the Nutrilite range of products. And now, which is new, we have the Nutrilite Mix Fiber Powder. Fiber in a powder form, also convenient on the go. Mr. Fiber loves this product. Now let me tell you about Nutrilite Mix Fiber Powder. Nutrilite Mix Fiber Powder. Now fiber available in a powder form. Convenient on the go. Easy to bring around. Easy to add it to your foods, your juices, or just water. Just dissolve contents of one stick pack, which provides 4.5 grams of fiber, into 250 to 350 ml of water or juice. Do not attempt to swallow contents of stick pack without liquids, because we don't want you to get choked on the mixed fiber powder. Of course, best consumed with a meal. It has a unique blend of 3 sources of soluble dietary fiber, coming from chicory root, providing inulin, maltodextrin, and guar gum. Each pack provides 4.5 grams of natural dietary soluble fiber, versatile single serve powder formula stick packs. Convenient for you to mix in your food, your juice, and bring around. Now, what are the benefits of having this fiber powder? I've already spoken to you, shared with you so much on fiber benefits. Mr. Fiber has been very nice to share how important he is to be part of your lifestyle, to fiber up your diet and fiber up your probiotics, which is your friendly bacteria. So a high fiber diet helps to relieve constipation, normalize bowel movements, and maintain good gut health. Helps you to achieve recommended daily dietary fiber intake. Provides a convenient way to add fiber on the go in a non-gritty, easily dissolving powder. So add it to your juices, add it to your foods, add it to fiber powder, body key, however you like it. Just fiber up. What else does this product do? It is very gentle on your stomach. As usual, we do not want any flavors, colors, or preservatives in Nutrilite products. Powder that blends easily into hot or cold foods and beverages. Now, each stick pack provides 4.5 grams of soluble fiber. Let me give you some food equivalent. It is like taking 1 cup of cooked kidney beans, or 1.5 mangoes, or 2 cups of cooked oats, or 2.5 oranges, or 3 cups of cooked barley. Or it can also be 2 slices of bread, wholemeal bread. Now, I know many of you are going to ask me, Shamini, we have the mixed fiber powder now. We already have the mixed fiber chewable tablet. How do I take these two to fiber up my diet and fiber up my probiotics? Let me show you the differences. Nutrilite mixed fiber chewable tablet, of course, comes in a chewable tablet form. You cannot put it in your drinks or juices or water. One tablet serving provides you about 1.7 grams of fiber. Natural plant-based sources. Of course, this has less soluble fiber, which is about 200 milligrams. Insoluble fiber is higher, so it helps with bulk. And we have very little prebiotic fiber, which comes from the fructooligosaccharides, from sugarcane and sugar beet. Of course, this is recommended for children plus adults and recommended 3 times a day, which gives you about 5 grams of fiber. And again, as I mentioned, this is also on the go, but you have to chew it. It's not very tasty and not practical to put it in your juices or foods and beverages. Now, let me talk about Nutrilite Mix Fiber Powder. Of course, in a powder form, it is convenient on the go. It can easily mix in your juices, foods, and or just with water. One sachet provides about 4.5 grams of prebiotic fiber. This also comes from natural plant-based sources. It is rich in soluble fiber as well. The prebiotic fiber comes from inulin, digestive-resistant maltodextrin, and partially hydrolyzed guar gum. Recommended intake for adults is about 1 stick pack a day. A powder form that can be easily added to water, juices, food, not forgetting your body key meal replacement and also your phyto powder. This shows the total amount of fiber from the following Nutrilite products when combined. So mix and match your fiber combo. Many of you are already doing it. So congratulations on having your fiber through these mix and match fiber combos. So fiber up your gut friends as well. Sprinkle it on your food, add it to your juices, or have it with just water. Fiber up your choices. Mr. Fiber says thank you for joining him to know how important he is in keeping you healthy. Feeling stuck? Not anymore. You know why. Move it with fiber, the carbohydrate you cannot say no. So fiber your diet and fiber your probiotics. Thank you for joining me and thank you for bringing Mr. Fiber into your diet and into your lifestyle. Shamini here. See you. Bye-bye. I'm going to go and fiber up as well. Bye. Obesity is scary. Malaysia is the winner. Diabetes, high blood pressure, high cholesterol are major risk factors for cardiovascular diseases. 18 years and above, diabetes is striking young Malaysians. If our heart could talk, it would say, give me a break. Time to change is now if we want to have healthier, better lives. Stay tuned.